Chinu can't eat his vegetable. But why? Buzz, Raja, come. Let us play cricket. Meenu, you also come.
Okay, let us play now. But look, Ma is going somewhere.
I think Ma is going to the market. Let me ask her. Ma, are you going to the market?
Yes, Meenu, I'm going to the market.
Ma, can I also come with you?
Ma, I too want to come with you. We will help you when you buy things. We will calculate how much money has to be paid when you buy things.
Yes, Ma, I will also help you. Even I can do maths mentally now.
Okay, come. All of you can come with me. Raja, you can also come. Can you please give me 5 kgs of wheat flour?
Sure, madam. Please take it.
Thank you. Can you tell me the price of the flour?
Yes, madam. It is for rupees 75.
Rupees 75 for 5 kilos of flour? So, it is rupees 15 a kilo.
Chinu, I know how it is. 15 rupees a kilo. I can also do it mentally. It is 75 rupees for 5 kilos of flour. So, Meenu divided 75 by 5 which is 15.
You are right, Buzz. You are becoming smarter.
Madam, please take this. Here is your 5 kg of wheat flour.
Oh, look at this flour. This flour is spoiled. It feels wet and does not look fresh.
Oh, Ma, look. I can see small insects also in this flour. Eek! Look at them.
Oh, this flour is spoiled. If we use this flour, we will all fall sick. How can I make rotis with this flour? If I make rotis with this flour, they will be spoilt.
Oh my God! If I eat those spoiled rotis, I will fall sick.
We don't want your flour. We don't want to buy spoiled flour. If we eat it, we will all fall sick. How can you sell us spoiled things? Keep your flour and please return my money. Put this flour aside and don't sell it to anyone.
Uncle, please don't try and sell this flour to anyone. It is not right to sell spoiled things to anyone. Ma, come, let's go. We will not buy anything from this shop.
Yes, Meenu, you are right. Come everyone, let's go.
Ma, how did you find out that the wheat flour was spoiled?
Chinu, the color of the flour was different. It also had a bad smell. When I felt the flour, it was damp. It was not fresh. And Buzz also helped me. He saw those small insects in the flour.
Look, I am smart. I also helped Ma find out that the flour was spoiled. I saw those small insects. Eek! I don't like those insects.
Ma, I'm hungry now. Can you buy me something to eat?
Even I am hungry, Ma. Let us eat something in this shop.
Okay. I don't know whether the shopkeeper has fresh food. Chinu, you have to check the food before you eat it. I am going to the other shop to buy some things. Be careful and check the food before you eat it.
Yes, Ma. I will be careful. I will get to know if the food is spoiled. Spoiled food has a bad smell.
Uncle, can you give us a plate of puris and potato?
Baz, wait. I am feeling very hungry. I want to eat first.
Oh no, stop. Stop, Chinu. Please don't eat me.
Who is that? Who spoke to me now?
Oh no, Minu. Help me. I am scared. Who spoke now?
It is me. Look here. I am the vegetable in this plate. I am the cooked potato. If you eat me, you will fall sick.
Oh, vegetable, you scared me. If I eat you, I will fall sick. But why?
That is because I have become spoiled. I am not fresh. You should not eat me now.
Oh, you have become spoiled. But how? How did you get spoiled?
I am a cooked vegetable, Chinu. Cooked vegetables get spoiled just in a day.
Chinu, Ma did tell you to check the food before eating, but you forgot. Thank you, Potato, for telling Chinu not to eat you.
Thank you, Potato. I would have fallen sick if I had eaten you. So cooked food gets spoiled very fast. But what about food that are kept in a packet? They don't get spoiled very fast.
No, Chinu. Packed foods also get spoiled. But not as fast as cooked food. You should look at that packet very carefully. The expiry date will be written on the packet. You should eat that food before the expiry date.
Oh, now I know. But Potato, tell me, is there a way to find out which food items get spoiled quickly and which don't get spoiled easily?
Oh, yes, Chinu. You can find that out yourself. It's not very difficult.
We can find that out ourselves. But how?
I will tell you an easy way to find this out. Things that are soft get spoiled faster, and things that are hard take longer to get spoiled.
Hard and soft things? Minu, can you understand?
Yes, Buzz. Now I know. Tomatoes are soft and potatoes are hard. That is why tomatoes get spoiled faster and potatoes get spoiled slowly.
That's right, Minu. Similarly, wet foods get spoiled faster than dry foods. Dry food lasts longer without getting spoiled.
Oh, is that so? That is why Grandma always packs dry rotis and pickles when we go by train to our cousin's house.
Oh, now I know. Dry food does not get spoiled quickly. But Potato, tell me something. Ma keeps wheat flour in a container. She closes it tightly with a lid. It remains fresh for more than a month if it is kept tightly closed in a container. But how does it remain fresh in a closed container?
I will tell you how. Do you know something? there is moisture in the air. If the wheat flour is open, then it becomes moist because of the air. That is why it has to be kept in an airtight container to remain fresh.
But have you noticed something, Chinu? The same wheat flour gets spoiled in a day or two when mixed with water and made into a dough. That's why Ma makes fresh dough every time she makes rotis.
Okay, now I know one more thing. Things get spoiled fast in the rainy season.
Wait. I will tell you why. That is because the moisture in the air increases in the rainy season.
Baz, you are listening well these days. I don't like it when food gets spoiled. Potato, can't we keep food fresh all the time?
No, Chinu. It is not possible to keep food fresh all the time. But there are different ways to preserve food so that they don't get spoiled very fast. I will tell you a way to preserve cooked rice. If you put cooked rice in a bowl and keep that bowl in a container with some water in it, the rice remains fresh for a longer time.
Potato, I know how to preserve milk. Milk gets spoiled within hours if we don't boil it. But if we boil it, then it remains fresh for about a day.
Potato, you said wet food gets spoiled faster. But I see Ma sprinkling water on the vegetables and fruits every day. You said moisture spoils food fast. Then don't you think they would get spoiled faster?
Not, you know. Ma sprinkles water on raw vegetables and fruits. They need a little water to remain fresh. But once they are cooked, they remain fresh only for a short period of time.
Ooh! Now I know why Ma sprinkles water on raw vegetables and fruits. It helps them remain fresh.
Chinu, I have also seen the vegetable vendor sprinkle water on the vegetables. Now I know why. They need to drink little water to remain fresh.
But have you noticed something, Buzz? He doesn't sprinkle water on onion or garlic. They remain fresh and dry for a longer period of time out in the open.
You are right, Minu. He doesn't have to sprinkle water on raw potato also. Okay, shall we play a game now? Let's look around this market and see which things will get spoiled faster and which things will not.
That's fun! Let me start first. Look at the grocer's shop. The sugar, salt and the dry pulses in the grocer's shop will not get spoiled fast.
That's right, Chinu. My turn now. Look at that vegetable shop. The raw vegetables and fruits can last for 3 to 4 days. And if water is sprinkled on them, and if they are well taken care of.
Let me tell you now. Look at this shop. The cooked foods in this shop will get spoiled within a day. Look at this sweet shop. The sweets made of milk will remain fresh only for a day or two. The other sweets also do not remain fresh for more than a week.
Look at those juicy yellow mangoes with the vendor. My mouth is watering. Come, let's have some mangoes at least, Minu. I am hungry and and have not eaten anything.
Okay, Chinu, let's eat mangoes. Potato, we have to go now. Thanks for telling us so much about food. Bye-bye. It's tasty. But I cannot forget the mangoes we had at our uncle's place in Hyderabad.
Hyderabad? Where is Hyderabad?
Hyderabad is the capital of Andhra Pradesh. Now you will ask me where Andhra Pradesh is. I will tell you the answer before you ask me, Buzz. Andhra Pradesh is a state in South India. Come here, Buzz. I will show you. Look, that uncle is selling big maps. I will show Andhra Pradesh in Hyderabad in that map. Look, this is the state of Andhra Pradesh and this is Hyderabad, the capital.
Okay, now I know. You went to Hyderabad and ate sweet mangoes in uncle's house. And you did not take me.
You were not there then. We also ate raw mangoes there. Auntie used to sprinkle a little salt and red chili powder on the raw mangoes and they were delicious. Chinu, do you remember how they made papads from mango?
Yes, even we helped uncle and auntie make it. Meenu, but it had a different name. Do you remember the name?
Oh yes, Chinu. It is called Mamidi Tandra in Telugu.
Telugu? Is that also a place?
Oh no, Buzz. It is a language. Just like we speak Hindi, in Andhra Pradesh, people speak Telugu. There are many languages spoken in our country.
Okay, now tell me how you made Mamidi Tandra. See, I can also speak Telugu.
It takes 4 weeks to make Mamidi Tandra. First, we collect all the things needed to make it, like a mat, jaggery, and sugar.
Oh, Meenu, you forgot the mango.
Of course, mango too, Buzz. It is the main thing. So all of us plucked nice ripe mangoes and removed the skin of the mangoes.
And then we took out the pulp. After that, Auntie strained it through a clean cloth to remove the fibers.
Then Uncle added sugar and jaggery to it. Then he put the mat on the terrace as there was bright sunlight there. He spread a layer of this pulp on the mat and let it dry under the sun. In the evening, Auntie used to cover the mat with a clean sari so that the pulp doesn't get dirty.
It was our job from the next day. Uncle used to mix the pulp with sugar and jaggery and give it to us. We removed the sari and then spread one more layer of the pulp on top and let it dry.
We did this along with our cousins for 4 weeks every day.
We had lots of fun with our cousins too. We used to take some jaggery and eat it.
The jelly kept becoming thicker and after 4 weeks, it was almost 5 centimeters thick. It looked like a fat golden cake. Our mouth started watering.
Then after about 4 weeks, one day Auntie said that it was ready to eat. She said we could cut the Mamidi Tandra and eat it. We were all so happy. We started jumping. We all ate so much of it. It was so delicious.
I loved it. Auntie used to make different types of pickles also with mangoes. One is called avakai. I love it.
Meenu, what did you love so much?
Ma, we were talking about the pickles that our auntie from Hyderabad mixed with mangoes.
Yes, she makes delicious pickles and other things with mangoes. Come, let's go home now.
Ma, the vegetable in that shop was spoiled. Chinu couldn't eat it. So, let's go home quickly and eat some food.
Oh, is that so? Good, you didn't eat it. Children, did you tell your friends also to be careful and not eat spoiled food?
Friends, be careful and don't eat spoiled food. You will fall sick. Do you want to do an experiment with us? Just take a roti, sprinkle some water onto it, and then put it inside a jar and tightly close that jar. Keep watching it every day and observe what happens. Even Chinu and Minu will go home and do this experiment. Just find out how long it takes for it to get spoiled. Keep observing carefully and let me know what happened.
Let us match the food items to the methods of keeping them fresh longer. Milk. Boil. Cooked rice. Put it in a bowl and keep the bowl in water. Green coriander. Wrap in a damp cloth. Onion and garlic. Keep in dry, open space. Wheat flour. Keep in an airtight container. Shall we help Rabbit give the correct answer? The capital of Andhra Pradesh. Hyderabad. Another name for Mamidi Tundra. Aam Papad. Things needed to make Mamidi Tundra. Jaggery, sugar, mango pulp, and a mat. Different items made from mango. Pickle, aam papad, chutney, chikki, juice. get spoiled due to moisture in the air. Spoiled food has a bad smell. Will you help Bert to know which of these sentences are true and which are false? A raw mango is yellow in color. False. It is all right to eat food that is 4 days old. False. Spoiled flour has a bad smell and is wet to touch. True. Eating spoiled food makes you fall sick. You should always eat packed food after the expiry date written on the packet. False. Food items that are soft take longer to get spoiled. False. Dry foods last longer without getting spoiled. Wheat flour kept in airtight containers stays fresh longer. True. Moisture spoils food faster. People in Andhra Pradesh speak Tamil. False. Let us help Buzz tick the correct answer. Eating spoiled food makes us healthy and strong, sick, none of the above. Eating spoiled food makes us sick. Wheat flour is spoiled when it is wet to touch. It smells bad. All of the above. Wheat flour is spoiled when it is wet to touch. It smells bad. Cooked vegetables get spoiled in a day, in a week, in a month. Cooked vegetables get spoiled in a day. When you buy packet food, you should look for the pictures on the packet, the size of the packet, the expiry date given in the packet. When you buy packet food, you should look for the expiry date given in the packet. Milk can be kept from getting spoiled by putting water in it, putting water around it, boiling it. Milk can be kept from getting spoiled by boiling it.
Come, let's fill in the blanks.
Tomatoes get spoiled than potatoes. Slower, faster, or same time. Faster, tomatoes get spoiled faster than potatoes. Food gets spoiled faster in the season, spring, monsoon, or winter. Monsoon, food gets spoiled faster in the monsoon season. Ripe mangoes are in color, green, yellow, or brown. Yellow, ripe mangoes are yellow in color. Let us answer the questions now. Friends, will you write the answers in your notebook also? How would you get to know whether the wheat flour is spoiled? The wheat flour would feel wet and will not look fresh. The color of the flower will be different and it will smell bad. There will also be insects in the flower. What will happen if you eat rotis made from spoiled flour? We will fall sick and our stomach will get upset. How do you know when cooked vegetables become spoiled? The vegetable will smell bad. It will also have a bad taste. Which food items get spoiled quickly? Things that are soft get spoiled quickly. Those food items that are hard take longer to get spoiled. When we buy food packed in packets, what must we look at? We must look at the date of manufacture and the expiry date. If the expiry date has gone by, we should not buy that packet. How does food get spoiled? Food gets spoiled when it is exposed to the moisture in the air. This is more common in the rainy season. Friends, will you do a fun exercise? Can you think of 5 food items each that can get spoiled in a day? Can get spoiled in 2 to 3 days? Can be kept for a week? Will not get spoiled for 1 month. Will you please write the answers in your notebook? Then you can compare with your friends and discuss. It's lots of fun.